Good morning. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Today we came down to the Museum of Hagia Sophia. Hagia Sophia, like I said before, and this museum used to be a church, and then later on the Islamic civilization took over and turned it into a mosque, and now it's currently a museum. Even though they turned this into a mosque, there is still stuff that represents Christianity, like their cross and like some pictures of their gods and stuff. Since this building is a really old structure, this place is absolutely filled with chandeliers. Guys, right now we're heading up the museum. There isn't any stairs up. It's just a huge ramp. Got to the top floor. It's nothing much, it's just you get a better view from the top to the bottom floor. It's just a huge pathway, nothing much, and it's quite short too. Right now we're just heading below now again. Woo! And we are done there, guys. The thing about Turkey is in most of the buildings there are barely any air ventilation. That means like it's like real hot inside them, and inside that museum there was zero air ventilation. By the way, that's the queue we had to go through to getting in here.
A few minutes later.
Guys, right now, real quickly, we came down to the Egyptian Bazaar, which is kind of like the Grand Bazaar here, but it's just the spices version, so that means this entire row just smells like spices till the end. Guys, right now we just came to the outdoor part of the bazaar, and look how packed it is. Guys, right now we're just looking around, and something that I realized, there are a lot of decoration props around here.
1 eternity later.
Guys, right now we just got done with the Egyptian market. We spent there almost about like 3 to 4 hours. It was quite worth it, I could say. We got all the things we need, because tomorrow we're leaving back to Dubai. I'm not sure, I might vlog that, and right now we're heading up to our favorite street, the Istiklal, to have some dinner. So guys, right now we came to this Turkish restaurant, which is in the street we were just in, and the food here is absolutely delicious. We were here a few days ago and we absolutely loved the ride. The food is served.